name that we chose for the house is First Light. This came out of New Zealand being the first country in the world to see the light each day. So as the sun rises in the morning, New Zealand is the first country to capture that, which was quite a fitting name for a solar powered house.
The most unique part of our design is the design itself, the concept. It's about a Kiwi lifestyle, bringing in the outdoors, the surrounding landscape into the house and into the design. And so we've used a lot of passive strategies. We've got a large skylight in the central space, which brings a lot of light and warmth into the house, and really well insulating the house as well to maintain that temperature.
Another area where we developed a way of conserving energy was developing a hydronic drying cupboard using only the hot water generated from the sun in order to dry clothes. So instead of using a traditional dryer, we've got a drying cupboard which only uses a small percentage of the power that a traditional dryer uses. We wanted to design a house that was uniquely New Zealand, that really represented what it meant to live in New Zealand and live with the Kiwi lifestyle. And this was a focus on the entertaining and the dining area, so a real focus on that heart of a house where we can entertain guests and make it as the centre of all of the functions within the home. Designing a home that felt like a home.
It's been 2.5 years in the making for us, and to be here on the mall setting this house up is just a dream come true. The whole team's put in a massive effort over the last 7 days, and to see it come together like this is just unbelievable. Okay.